And in Horseheads, a man indicted today after a September 25th burglary. Court documents say Joseph Piper was indicted for a burglary that took place on the 1000 block of Hullett Street in the village. The documents allege Piper, quote, remained unlawfully in the building with intent to commit a crime.